strikes back.
Okay.
Now that I've got everything set up,
what's good?
Back again. Some more of that good old fashioned Crash Bandicoot. I know I was said I was gonna play CTR yesterday, but everything I got sidetracked, so sorry about that. So we're gonna continue with the next 5 stages. But we're gonna do it as Coco this time. We're gonna play as Coco for the next 5. Is that fair enough? Can y'all rock with that? I'm sure you guys can. It's about 6 a.m. this time, so not as early as last time, so I have a little bit more energy. This one is good to go. I still can't get over how smooth all this stuff is.
What have we got?
Yeah, I played the game some yesterday. I tried to get it some clips for Facebook to show people what they're missing out on if they haven't gotten this game already.
What have we got?
Sick. Great progress, haven't died yet. Oh my goodness. Jesus Christ. Why didn't that little patch come in sooner? Oh my. That was my fault. I wasn't paying attention. Oh all I saw was that pillar, and I'm thinking, oh, so if I gotta jump on the pillar? I thought I'd see if he was still with me. Guess not. Okay. We got this. I shouldn't have said anything. I totally jinxed myself there. Okay, we got two Quanas and two embryos. Don't know what the embryos do. Probably missed a box. Yeah, see, I did miss a box. There we go, got it. All right. No. Nah, I'm not having that. Nah, I'm good. I got 31 lives, I'll be alright. It's probably gone now, but whatever. Got it. All right. Didn't mess it up. Thank God. Alright, embryo, let's see what you got for me. I've never been on one of the embryo stuff, so. Oh. Oh boy. Yeah, I shouldn't have tested it. But I can go back. I can go back. Which is good. Which is really, really good. So I need to go back. What are they expecting me to do? Jump the entire thing? Luckily, I can keep trying. They don't... Yeah, that doesn't allow me to jump high enough, fast enough. Damn. I'm gonna perfect this. I need to do it right. Sorry. Oh. That time limit. I keep thinking about it. Damn, this. Man, I've never done this before. I've usually just done. Tawana stuff. I've never done that real stuff. God. accuracy. Gotta be accurate. I'm gonna get this right, because this seems like it's hella easy. And I'm just fucking it up. Got this. Just stand right here and let it blow up. I don't see why I didn't do that in the first place. I'm mixing six boxes. How? You know what? Okay. I'm missing gems, and that's my fault. I should stop missing gems. Missing gems. It's the gems that I'm missing. Because I don't have certain gems, I'm not hitting certain boxes. And that's just dumb to me. Alright, so we're moving on to the next stage. This should be really fun. That was Papu. You can't fight Papu without Papu. Papu has Coco. You can't do this with Coco, so we're just gonna do this Crash. For now. We'll just do this part as Crash and then go ahead and get started. And then continue, of course. And this is the famous scene, you guys. The famous. Y'all might go all that. About gem skills, so I can get all the boxes here. Take me. Why? What the heck? What the heck am I doing wrong? Come on, let's go. To the left. Crack it up. Okay. Cook it with some fire. Probably should have invited some friends. Alright, let's continue our cocoa endeavors. Continue our cocoa endeavors and keep it going. Hopefully, the live stream doesn't crack out on us and I have to do this over. Okay, so far so good. Yeah, so far everything's looking pretty good. Definitely got stomped there. Okay. checkpoint. Great. Keep calling my face, Charlie. Oh my god. This dude is sabotaging me. Get the hell out of here. So that's how it is, huh? Why? What the heck? I keep pressing square when I get near this thing. Screw that turtle, man. Finally! I don't have to worry about that anymore. Okay, wanna. Let's get it. Easy enough. I can never see how that throw people off, but that was easy enough. I see a buddy of mine has this game as well. I guess he's just gonna play through all the first game stages. Probably should have asked him about it. That was a long drop. But I need that Aku Aku protection, so... start, because you're gonna end up needing to do this again. I'm trying to concentrate. There we go. Yeah, screw those water food. I don't need them. Checkpoint, thank god. Can't see the castle from back here. Huh. You. See, I had that Aku Aku protection. Too far back. I'm live streaming early because I'm going to a family thing with my granddad. So I have to go. So yeah, there's that. So I won't be here to live stream later. Well, thank God for that stump being missing. Really helps. Yeah. Aku protection, everything would be fine, but I don't. Wow, waste. Don't save me some time. There, now I have that Aku Aku protection. Protection though. And he took away my Aku protection. And still pushed me back. How is that even possible? Fuck that dude. Fuck these turtles. Fuck these natives. That should have landed. Impeccable. This game wants me to lose. Of course I fall. Really? How? How? Why do you do this to me? What? You're kidding me. Really? What have we got? So much of even worth the achievement. Why is that? What have we got? This girl don't stop slipping through the. How was that not a checkpoint before? Is it because I keep dying they made it a checkpoint? Thank you, Jesus Christ. I am bad at this level. Thank God I sourced. Thank God I stocked up on lies trying to record a video for Facebook. Of course I missed some. I don't have the gem. Eleven boxes. Oh well. 11 boxes. How many levels have I done? 4, I think. Counting Wild Hog Ride, I mean. Let me check. Because I'm hella triggered. Let's go back. We don't have a boat, so I'm done. So we did this as Coco. Hog Wild we couldn't do. Then we did this. So about 1, 2, 3. Okay. This one was before then. We're getting closer. We're getting closer. Failing a bonus round doesn't cost life, so retry it. Yeah, I know. Sick, dude. Up the creek, huh? Let's get this over with.
What have we got?
Insurance. Another life. Let's get to it. Water in this game even looks good. Oh my god, that could have been my life. It looks so clear. This juice so looks so murky and dark. Okay, we got one mana. Screw you, monkey. Really, that dumb monkey. That monkey hadn't taken my insurance, would have landed that. Not gonna set me up. Really? Really? So that's how you doing me, bots? You gonna let me slip off, huh? So I tried to activate you. Hopefully we can get back on track to, you know, doing this smoothly. Hopefully, but that's probably not the case. Of course. Of course I get set up. So disappointing. Okay, 16 lives. Let's not try to waste them all here. To wear my own damage. Did I not? What's wrong with me? I'm terrible right now. There we go. All right, finally, back on track. Every time. Every single time. God damn it. I had it that time. I had it. And what happens? Okay. No more backtracking. Now we're back on track. Took us a minute, but we got it. for today. Two tries is all I need. Oh, I'm missing one box. We're gonna get a perfect, people. Alright, that's a perfect. We're almost done with Crash 1. We'll move on to the first 5 levels of Crash 2 as Coco
again.
And what a perfect way to end it. Can't play as Coco as a boss? That's fine, we'll play as Crash. We'll just pick up as Coco on Crash 2. Direct attacks don't hurt him. Wow! Okay. This seems to jump in a triangle, I think? Kind of? Stays in the same kind of faces. Oh All right, we're back in the double digits, the single digits with lives. That's not a good thing. Why? Christ, I'm gonna lose. I'm gonna get a game over. Simple as that. Not gonna move downstream, huh? Other boss fight with this one. All I had to do was watch out. Oh, I gotta press bombs and hope I don't fall in the water. Like that. I'm going to get a game over. I only have 4 lives left. This game keeps playing with me. That's how I'm gonna die, because I keep drowning. No, of course he dies. Of course he makes it pass. Yeah, that makes sense that happened. Just wait. At this point, I'ma just wait because I can't trust myself right now. this isn't gonna work. There we go. Oh, thank God. Thank you. Okay, that's it for this game. Let's move on to the next one. Hopefully we have some better luck there. Sweet Jesus, this was not very easy. But I got through it, and that's what counts. I got through it, and that's what counts. It's autosave, so I'm not worried. Here we come. Well, so far the stream hasn't crashed on us, which is good. Ironic, but good.
Challenge yet again. But back to business. There are crystals to be gathered. 20 to be exact. The planets will align shortly, all 13 of them. And this will create a power great enough to rip the Earth apart. Properly utilized, however, the crystals can absorb and contain the energy.
Crash, is that you? I've been looking everywhere. I don't have much time to tell you this. You have to be careful. Trusting Cortex seems a little unwise, Crash. I can't keep the data path open much longer. Crash, you need to...
There we go. Get this over with. You know, I'm not much of a makeup guy, because I don't really know much about makeup, but I gotta be honest, her makeup looks really good. It's not too much, and it's not too little, I like it. Again, I don't know much about makeup, so please, don't castrate me, ladies, I don't know much. I'm gonna assume that's eyeshadow? Yeah, her makeup looks really, really good. That's probably why I don't have a girlfriend, because I don't know much about makeup. The best I can say is, oh, your makeup looks really, really nice.
Hey,
So ladies, don't ask me to be specific about your makeup. You won't get that answer from me. You'll get it. Your makeup looks really good for me, but that's about it. Can't slide through that. Jeez. I don't have that many lives to begin with.
What have we got?
Death metal rat, you're dead. Death metal rat. Okay, death metal rat, you win this round. But not this one. Oh. I'm gonna leave that alone. I think I got the box I wanted, so. Or a death metal rat. Other death metal rat. You both lost. How does it feel? Alright, death metal rat, you lost. Checkpoint. I feel like I'm gonna mess up here. Lighting in this game as well. I don't think I mentioned this yesterday, but the lighting in this game is great too. Yeah, that was, oh, I knew that was happening. Death metal rat. That's a death metal eel. Especially with the lighting, the crystals. Are lighting is gorgeous. I cannot lie. That was some pretty beautiful lighting. They really made that crystal glow. What? Okay. Yeah, that was bound to happen, wasn't it? Do this. It's gonna be all right. Damn it! I should have kept going. What? They're making me out to be a chump. I'm not gonna lie, when I was a young buck, Coco was my first waifu. I mean, she kinda still is, but then again, I'm not, thank you, not a young buck anymore. That just saves me a whole lot of time. Wow. Wow, look at that. Look at that. That. Now that is scary. That is terrifying. I don't want to fall in that. That is how you do. Yeah, that's how you do it, you guys. That's how you make this place really, really terrifying. For a youngster when I was back in my day, that was just red. That's all I knew. Now it's glowing hot red. I've seen that before. I don't want anything to do with glowing hot red. Chill out. Chill out. What y'all want, some nudes? Hell no, I'm not doing that. Please, thank you very much. I just want to skate. Is that so much to ask? Let's get out of here. One level down, four more to go. And then we move on to Crash 3, the better of the two. I'm gonna have to look up how to get the colored gems later. She's so adorable. She is just so adorable. This isn't Mama Polar, is it? It's Bulma, right? It's Bulma. Oh, damn. Ah, oh, damn. Not close enough, but okay. Grab those. Gotta be smart. I wanna miss these boxes.
Oh, and this is so easy.
Thank you. Why did I say thank you? I feel like, you know what, Funko probably the type of person to say thank you after that. No, I don't think I messed up. I think I got it. Yeah, I didn't mess up. For a second there, I thought I did. I just missed a bunch of fruit. That's all. Look at that glow! Look at it! You can literally see it from a mile away, and it glows up the entire area. I like that, I really do. Like, in the original games, I don't think the crystal barely lit up the room, but dang. If you wanted to go to a rave but didn't have any of those glow sticks, bust out a crystal, you'll be the brightest one there. Ah, not too comfortable. Not this again. Please, not this again.
Got it. I almost died, but it was worth it. Had to get that perfect. Oh snap, okay. Next up, riding a polar bear? I can do that, just hold on, right? I can't. Only Crash. It's hard, you get to ride a tiger, so it's fair. But it's all almost over, guys. You don't have to bear with me anymore until tomorrow, where we do the next 15, boy. And this is all one live stream, which I'm happy about, so I don't have to upload this as a two-parter. No, we missed the box. Can't be doing that. Chill out, young buck. We'll get through this. He tried to run. What the heck? Look at him trying to run. Look at him.
Oh no, not this motherfucker again.
Damn, we missed a box. Can't be missing boxes. We're gonna run out of lives soon. Just look at him trying to run away from me.
Like, oh, I'm not this motherfucker again.
Sorry, bro. That's how it is. Oh my god, we missed the box. Luckily, we got four lives. No missing boxes. I think we just hit a checkpoint too, so it doesn't even matter. Oh well. We missed that box too. We can come back. We'll come back and get that box. Once we've completed all the games, we'll come back and get that box. But for now, we missed the box. I don't even know why I'm tripping that much. Dang! Oh God. Let's just get through this. Damn it, you go. Whoa. Kill whale. I'm gonna hope I don't pull up with the harpoon. We got one life. Now we'll live forever. Why does that killer whale somehow keep killing me? And we're about to have a game over, too. I can't deal with this right now. Wow. There was no escaping that guy.
Game over.
Again, you're not relevant in this game. Why are you here? Okay. Major setback, but nothing I can't handle. No box gets left behind here. Not on this run. Hopefully. Damn it. Damn it, two boxes. What's wrong with me? We'll come back for them. Right now, we just gotta get the hell out of here. What the heck is wrong with this dude? Is the ice that bad? Why? Why? The ice cannot be that bad. I'm gonna try using the deep. Before anybody says anything, yes, I was not using the D-pad, I was using an analog. These nitro boxes are so sensitive, huh? What the heck? How am I supposed to jump all
the way? Game over.
Shut up, Ukuga. You're not relevant in this game. Shouldn't be popping up in games you aren't relevant in. Okay, major setback again going. But I think that's gonna be impossible. This polar bear. Again with the hold. Okay, hopefully we can stick with one box. Being left behind. Left some boxes behind. I think I left one box, so it was that. Yes, we left two boxes behind. My bad. Left about two boxes behind, but that's okay. You know, that's what happens. Just keep it moving and grooving. Hopefully, no one said anything.
this one work.
A perfect run-up to a death platform makes it appear. Okay, it doesn't seem like anybody was saying anything. Thank God I had my insurance. Seriously. He was gonna sink from the... Is this how you do it?
Alright, Mr. Apple.
Oh, wait. This thing wants to act funny. Walk through it, you know? We're supposed to need to rush. God. Thanks for that, Doc. Appreciate you. Pop up. Take a little bit. My insurance policy is here. Not as... Let's try that again. Since, yeah, it seems like I should probably jump over there. That didn't help. That did not help. Should probably get over there somehow. What? Okay.
What have we got?
I'm trying to do this.
What have we got?
Trying to get a perfect. There we go. There we go. There it is.
Almost had it.
Yep. Okay. Okay. I made it. Indeed. What? Okay. So this is gonna be one of those trials and tribulations things. I'll get through it. I'm not gonna make it. We're gonna lose all our lives before I do. Why? Too short. Damn. Alright. We're just gonna skip those boxes. You know, this is how it is. You miss a couple boxes. I'll stock up on lives and come back. Once we're done with the games. That sound fair? What? I can't get it? Hello. You win some, you lose some, right? You win some, you lose some. Yeah. Really? We missed some boxes by a long shot anyway.
You win some, you lose some. That's just how it is.
That is just how it is. Not more problem. Let me go take this. The big baddie. Right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Snowbiz. Rhymes with showbiz. Unlock a new path by earning the red gem elsewhere. Yeah, well, of course. I know that. Really good. Just gotta wait till the seals are in the center and then just make a sail. What? Can't kill him?
Game over!
I thought I got enough food for another life. You bastard. Obviously not. I'm watching my own stream. Okay, so we lost some food. What the heck?
Goblin.
Disrespectful, but alright. Are you here? Jesus is the answer. Alright. So it's the first. I should, if the cards are in my favor, I should have gotten paid, and I should be able to get Friday the 13th so I can tell all my friends. Kind of built for lighting. I jump over there? I think I need to slide jump over there. That's another game over, right?
Game over.
There's a whole lot of game overs in Crash 2. What the heck? We're gonna get through this. I don't even know how long it's been. This video is probably gonna be like hours upon hours. This is the one I'm on right now. Okay, let's keep moving. What the? Square up! Not Penguin Shredder, square up the next time I see it. I'm seeing it right now. God. no beef. We're not getting it perfect on this, I know that for sure. I'll try my best heal. I'm gonna try to slide jump over that chasm. Game overs in one sitting? Sad. And this one getting the most of them because of one part. Who even is that guy?
What have we got?
The shit, that's for sure.
Can't even slide attack him.
Thank you.
Hopefully this can save me, so I don't completely fail. Oh no! How far back do I have to start? Oh thank god, only here.
Praise the Lord!
What? Come on now. Don't be disrespectful. Come on now. Don't be like that. Getting ridiculous. I'm just trying to get some lives because I've run out. I'm running on E right now. Why? Alright. I think I've got it now. I don't have it. Whatever makes you happy. My game. There's probably something there for sure. Thank you, life. Let's go. Thank you. Thank you for giving me 3 lives. I appreciate that. You little bitch. Now that all the game overs are done, do you? Like I was saying, now that all these game overs are done, we can finally only worry about completing the mission here. Too bad we won't be getting any boxes. We need all the boxes, but hey, what can you do? $125, yes, we missed a bunch.
From this point will be different. Remember, I'm counting on you.
Okay, Crystal. Good luck with the Komodo Brothers. Crash, good luck with the Komodo Brothers.
I don't know.
know how to fight these guys. Kinda dope. That's how you fight them. Never mind about what I just said about the Komodo brothers, they're easy. Alrighty then, Komodo no mo. I wanted a Komodo dragon for a while, but then I realized I can't, because apparently their like saliva's poisonous or something. They could kill me if they really wanted to, so. Plus they wouldn't fit in my room. So that should be it.
Obviously lacked your mettle, but now's not the time to get cocky. There are still many crystals to obtain. Remember, the world is counting on you.
Yeah, let's not worry about this right now. It's been auto-saved. I'm not worried. Let's get on to the last 5 levels of this live stream.
Oh, yeah.
Tiny was a good fellow. He hated everyone and everything, but a good heart nonetheless. Please be more reasonable with my minions next time.
Nah, dog. Nah, fuck them niggas. Probably shouldn't be saying that, but whatever. I'm not an affiliate, so I ain't got nothing to affiliate or feel about. To feel bad about. There you go. I messed up. The lighting on this level is still the best. Although I thought it was brighter than this. Oh no, this is the afternoon version, right? I think. I can't remember. I'll probably go check that. Yeah, you're dead. You're done. Why does it sound like this song hasn't changed at all? Like, they literally just ripped this from the game back to soundtrack. Like, I don't know if this is music. Back to these boxes. Come on, you can do it, Coco. There we go. Kissing anybody, especially not me. Yeah, blow yourself up. Did you know I was gonna kill? Let's do this bonus level. Box before I go ahead and hit that other box. on, I've got this. I've got this.
I've got this. Who lives in that castle? Who lives in that castle? I want to know.
No phone calls, please. So wherever your friends are, tell them you're busy. Yeah, Coco gets to call in people. They're taking photos. Trying to get some photos for the gram or something. Or Snapchat or something. Thank God I got it.
Not that many boxes left.
Cool. I'm on my way to going back to many lives. Yeah, take your sword and get out of here.
I was done. Let's move on to the next stage. I do not have all day.
I could try to grab it, but then again, why? I'm only gonna fail. So let's see. I don't remember where it is, anyway. Okay, it doesn't back here.
Nothing in these doors.
Yeah, I don't know where the yellow gem is, so I don't think I'm gonna be able to go for it. What am I stuttering? I'm stuttering. I ramble and I stutter. Now. down. Get our bonus level on. Yeah, I don't see anywhere to go. Aw, damn. That's how you do it, folks. That's how you don't box the job. Yeah, I'm not seeing that yellow gem anywhere around here in this area, so it must be further up then. Right there. How do I get to it? No clue. Well, that'll be answered another day. Gem another day. Stretching again, sorry. This is going up on the channel. That is YouTube. So if you want to rewatch this, just go to my YouTube channel. It should be right in that little in the panels, I believe. Yes. Also, if you follow me, you have a PlayStation. Follow me on Twitter. You also follow me on Instagram. Twitter, Instagram are the same PlayStation name. I'm very unoriginal. Yeah, if you got any more questions about me, you can definitely ask me. Don't be going on stairs. Don't be doing what I do. Alright, this is your time to shine.
You ride a tiger, you ride a bike,
and a hog, and a polar bear. Yeah. Come on, just remake CTR already. Oh damn, oh damn, oh damn, oh damn, oh damn, oh damn. I need to get first place, dude. Get first place. Okay. First place and land all the boxes. Alright, let's give it a shot. Goodness, it's the same thing that happened last time. Why leather though? Trying to focus, man. Sorry if I'm real quiet. I'm just trying to focus. How many gas stations does this guy have? Again with this. I just want to get all the crates. Is that so bad? Me over, sure. Well, I got a gem, which is, is good enough. I mean, honestly, that's how you truly beat the game. Anyway, you get all the gems and colored gems, but I need the crystals for some reason. aren't done.
We need to get first place. It's only right we do so. Now I don't have to worry about the boxes, so it should be easy.
It should be really easy.
Dang it. I can't pass that one. What the heck?
Alright, and trust him with money. Got it. And trust him with money. Got it. I'm gonna get this, people. And I'm sorry about the whole can't trust him with money thing. Like, that whole thing. I was just remembering a movie I saw. This dude was supposed to deposit his sister's money for her schooling. So she can go to school and stuff. But instead of doing that, he decided to give it to this dude that he was gonna start a business with. We used that in quotations because the other dude ended up running off with his money and never seeing it again. So you can imagine how his sister reacted when she found that out. And the whole family, it was given to him by his mom, who didn't support his dream in the first place. She knew, or she had a feeling, that this wasn't going to work out, or this wasn't going to turn out good. But he decided, oh, let me just take the money anyway. You know, we'll get more money back anyhow. Yeah, so it's like, he was a bit of a dickhead for spending her money. That's what that whole tyrant was about. Got it. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, run off into the desert, never come back. Oh boy. See, that's what that whole rant was about. My bad. Yeah. Now we have the crystal. Back to Coco. Tomb time.
G'day, mates. Dingledale's the name. And Uka Uka and Cortex gave me orders to bring the crystals to them during the Ice Ages. So give me the goods and shove off, or I'll roast you.
Yeah, Dingledale's probably the only person who should have an Australian accent.
Alright, I'll talk to Coco. This is about a grand slam right now.
Why, Coco? Why did you have to do a ground pound? I'm definitely approaching this wall. So, let me try this. Now, that was unnecessary. It really was. You did not need to do that. Come on. Oh, come on. Come on, Chief Talon. I'm live streaming this right now. You and your 1,000 people watching this.
being a better streamer than I am. Being able to do all the cool things I can't do. Why didn't you jump when I said jump? Thank you. Is that so hard? Kinda. That's alright. Yeah. Those are the triggers. Okay, the lights are the triggers, I think. I'm pretty sure they are. The lights are the triggers. Right. I'm not wrong, am I? Those aren't just really cosmetic, right?
Okay.
back. Okay, whatever. Because I don't have purple gem.
Couldn't get the other, 25? 35. 25. No! 20. My bad. Math. Not a strong suit. Couldn't get the other 20 because I didn't have
the purple gem. Well, soon time. This very midnight run.
It's Pura. It's just Pura. Yeah, Pura. Okay.
Hopefully you guys will be able to appear Yeah, that's definitely a little glitch.
Stop trying to kill us. Yeah, I don't really care about that. Like I said, you can't do the first response to it. Screw you, screw you. Really though? Face Dingo Dial, and we will end off the stream strong.
Done it. Them crystals are mine. Break out the butter. I'm gonna make toast.
I let him. Footprints are popping out. Should be paying attention to these fucking crackers. Damn it, I still got this, dog. Really? I'm getting cooked like that? 8 lives. Come on now. Don't let this young buck cook me. Come on now! Can't keep doing this to me. What the heck?
Okay, insurance policy. Thank God you're here. Thank you. What? That killed? Oh, damn. Finally, he died. You finally die, you big bitch. Double jump. Amazing. And that is the end of the stream, you guys, because what's his name, True Talent, whatever you want to call him, he's streaming and he's taking all the cool kids away from me. So I'm gonna just end the stream because he's taking all the cool kids away from me. Next up is China, but we're going to play as Nohu, Crash for the next 5. And yeah, don't have to worry about saving, don't have to worry about doing anything for now. First, let me see. Clear that out. Clear this out, except for the relic. We didn't clear this out. We didn't clear this one out either. And we'll clear this one. So, oh well. I'm gonna spot it for this stream. Hope you guys will enjoy it off the stream. Or on my YouTube channel. Send the channel description. I mean, not channel description, channels, whatever you want to call them. And I will see you guys later. Peace.